Manager of 710 Beach Club in Pacific Beach is recovering after this violent attack. He said it happened after he asked some customers to put on their facial coverings until they got to their seats. Well, this is cell phone video. It was taken over Labor Day weekend. And Tony Aversa says that the guests initially asked to speak to a manager. Well, they were refused service after they were not wearing their mask. Then another angle shows the same violent fight after Aversa said that the group needed to comply with the health orders. He was hit so hard by one of those guys that he said that his nose broke and now he's got a sinus cavity issue.
I asked the individual who I was talking to just to put a mask on. And I'd gladly help you out. Just put a mask on. You're literally within inches of my face. Just, you know, put a mask on. I'll talk to you. I'll figure out whatever's going on. Just continued to argue. Kind of became clear that these gentlemen they were kind of there to cause trouble. There was no, they didn't actually want anything. As we're open longer and longer and people get more comfortable, I feel like it's been happening more and more where everyone seems to want to challenge the rules more than they did before when they were just happy that we were open in general. But yeah, it continues to happen. We've had a lot of escalated incidents where people just argue and threaten, and we're going to do this, we're never coming back, we're going to write a review, this and that. Obviously, this is the first time it's gotten seriously physical for us.
So a police report has been filed, but Aversa is asking for the public's help. They're trying to find the suspect who assaulted him. This is the GoFundMe page. It's been set up to help with those medical expenses and his upcoming surgeries.